Hey, welcome back to Rosco Reviews. I'm at one of my apartment communities right now, and we have these storage rooms that have these T12 fluorescent lights running through them. These burn out all the time, and the ballasts go bad. They're just old, and we need to replace them. I wanted to do some LED replacements. This is a drop ceiling here, so I got these 2x2 LED drop panels. So I'm going to replace these four T12 fixtures with four of the LED drop-in panels. The LED panels should be far more efficient than the old T12s, and I'm hoping they'll light up the space better. So we'll see what it looks like when we're done. I'm going to film this on a time lapse so that we can see how long it takes, and I will walk you through the process at the same time.
I apologize for the blurry image and the low lighting caused it to be a little bit blurry. Half the battle was removing the old fixtures. They were all tied together, so it made it a little bit awkward to move them around. When installing the new fixtures, they wire directly together, so you just string one into the next one and into the next one, and there's no junction boxes required because the light fixture itself has a junction box attached to it. So they wired up really simple. It only takes about 10 minutes or so to wire in each light. The panels have different brightness and color settings. I set them all on the max at the 40 watt brightness, and I set them at 4000K for the color.
All right, I'm all finished. I replaced four T12 fluorescent bulbs with these LED panels, and it took me about an hour and a half. It really updates the look of the room, and it is brighter and it saves on utilities, so it's a win-win-win. If you want to know how to install one of these panels, I'll put a link in the description of the video on how to wire them up so that you can replace some of your fluorescent lights with LED panels just like this. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe, and we'll see you back here next time.